For the Westway, normally one of London's busiest commuter routes, the usual morning rush hour simply didn't happen. With the Marylebone flyover closed for repairs, most motorists found an alternative route or just stayed away. But it could be a different story tonight.
Because we have to come down to two lanes of traffic and over the traffic lights before they get onto the motorway. So it may well be that this evening could cause a problem.
Meanwhile, cracks in the road surface have turned out to be superficial, and weather permitting, emergency work on the road's expansion joints should be finished inside a month.